Hello guys, it's Bones again, and today we're going to record some more Poke Park. Now, this is the Granite Zone, that's where we are. I was planning on using the camera, but what ended up happening was the camera's just being crap right now. It just shut off automatically. It was being crap, so I don't know what to do. Oh, Charizard. Welcome, Pikachu. I've heard so much about you. Okay. Sorry if you hear anything. My grandpa and dad are working on the house. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna do something. Okay. But yeah, guys. Sorry. I was gonna use the camera, but I think I'll stick to my switch, waiting for me to get a tripod. Yes, I can have to talk to you. He said talk to you, so I might as well. Let's do Pikachu. Let's just move.
There you go.
That's fair. So yeah, guys, once I get a tripod, I'll start recording. I need to retry. That was hard. So I need, my goal is 16, bonus will be 18. Tripod, expect me recording with the camera for the rest of the time that I have it until I get a new camera, I guess. That's how it's gonna work. Of course, that's how it's gonna work, of course, because that's like how it works. I use the camera until I get a new one, and then I'll get a new one. Well, I don't know. But for now, Prism Piece! We only need one more, guys. And then we have all of them. Thank you for being my friend, though. Okay. Would you like to save? Yeah, guys, and I realized, because I actually go and watch these videos a bit sometimes, I realized the text is kind of blurry. I'm sorry for that. I don't know what to do to fix it. Where are you? But yeah, we were in the hot zone, and then Jessica said you go to the Grand Zone, and blah blah blah. And we went to the Grand Zone, and over here, and this is the last zone, and the next episode should be the last episode. And then I can just start doing, like, things. We can start doing things instead of doing series, like we've been doing for a while. So let's go do the drift thing. Drift loop. Oh, fly got on. I will, bro. Just wait. I need to do this, okay? Dude, shut up! No, I'm not. I'm... Oh, my God. Three secret words. Wait, there's like Pokemon throughout zones, or is there still like Pokemon? Okay, let's just go. Let's release this dude. now we can go to the gray zone whenever we want. Okay, let's go look for a Pokemon that has the secret words. Wow. I feel special already. Probably gonna be a bubble or something above the Pokemon's head if it has a secret. Nope, can I go through there? Any further? No? Okay, I guess we have to go back. We need to figure out who has these three secret words. Go talk to Charizard. That's a problem, bro. It's the fact that you don't have what I want. I'm looking for somebody with three words. With somebody with a word. Okay. Guess I might play around, I guess, until I can find somebody with three words. Where are you, bro? Found. No, I can play again, but that would be a funny one. Tyra. Yeah. Remember, like I said, Eevees are pretty fast in this game. Never mind. Oh, maybe I'll see these. Where are these three secret words? Okay, thanks. But, oh! Jolteon. Oh, what about Chocto? Chocto's here. What's up, guys? Play some Jock. Or some other Chase. Oh, that's the wrong way. No, we don't want to go back. I'll stay in the green zone. Well, we just made friends for no reason, so. I'm stupid. Yeah, I guess I will. I'll battle you. Oh, G-Lord. Shut up, oh my working on the house. So you only got like really report to it. Oh my god. Okay, this is really freaking hard here, guys. My dude. Oh my, I think he's gonna burn me. Why is this so hard? Why? Kill me. Please. I can't even go through the fire, bro. Bro, I swear to God. Oh my gosh, so dumb. I noticed that on the map. So I was like, hey, go here. Oh, Blastoise. Blastoise? I will, bro, because you're stupid. Boom! Dude. I mean, you got wrecked. Bye, bro. Is he gonna go? Oh, he goes to the beach. No, I remember now. I think it is. Here we are. Here. Dear freaking lord. Is there some tree here? I'll be right back, guys. Let me go to the switch. Got it, guys. So, now that we meet to this side, what in the hell? Okay. We need to find Pokemon. Wow, screw you. Making me. Going up the slope across the stones. What are you talking about?
Something
like. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go and try and do this. Okay, guys. There you go. Dear Lord, to pray. I forgot about the stone part where it like goes fast or whatever, so sorry, guys. But, anyways. let's hit the switch. So next episode, like I said, last episode. I get the sky for the little pavilion, meet with Mew, do whatever. Or the promise gate, and then blah 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 blah. Now where? Now wait. Where do we go? Oh god, I'm that stupid again, ain't I? Like right in front of my face, and I can't even find it. Oh, there you go. What's it out here? What's it out here? Okay. I'm being dumb, ain't I? And you guys are probably like, it's there, you idiot! You're so dumb! You're so dumb! Oh. Chill out, bro! 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 That's why I think I'm being stupid, I can't find something. Probably being more stupid. What the crap is it? Whatever, let's keep this thing in. I am so stupid. I'm so confused. So confused. Can't find it. I can't even find it. Because I'm so dumb. Thank the Lord for that. Of course I don't know any freaking secret words. If Pokemon's a freaking place, I don't even know them themselves. Okay, that's that. Let's go back. I don't care. What's for you? I did it, bro. Oh my god, I hate you. Where is the secret freaking door anyway? What is this secret door that they speak of? What's the secret door I speak of? Sorry guys, I'm looking so confused. But I am so confused. Like, where the crap is this secret door you're talking about? No, that's not it. Sorry guys, I'm just being super dumb, ain't I? To you guys, if you played the game before you played it, you are so dumb. It's right in your face, probably. When you're being dumb, you're getting funny. Yeah. Sure. Okay. You know what, guys? I'm gonna look this up because I am so dumb. Well, guys, after being stupid and dumb, I finally found it.
Who's here?
Let's have a quiz. Yep. Right, time for the first question. Was Oddred in the Grand Zone? I promise. Which of these is not a statue? Mew. And now for your final question. The word is love. Yeah, bro. Porygon Z, 93. Now we gotta go to the Bronzor guy. Talk to him. He'll give us a secret word, and then the other, and then some other dude will give us a secret word. And then we can finally go through the freaking door. This is probably gonna be a longer episode, guys, than all the other ones, because like I said, I kinda wanna try and complete each solo in an episode.
You guys have fun with that traitor guy?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just barely?
Yeah, we had fun.
Just barely? Did you do it again?
No. I mean, what? I would do it again.
You wouldn't?
I would.
You would?
Yeah. Bronzor such as pass. Hello, bro. Let's go, bro. There's electricity. Yeah. Actually, I think the Grand Zone might be split up into two parts or something. Okay, now we can pass. No, I can battle you, I just don't want to. But there's a situation. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't get the second word, I guess. Well, screw you! Yes. Guys, tomorrow I'm expecting an early, maybe an early upload because I have a half day at school tomorrow and Thursday, so. And then Friday's no school, so. Definitely expect an early upload on that. Days, hopefully. Snorlax, I'm coming, buddy. You're gonna give me that secret word. Alright, back, guys. I'm gonna go do the cavern part and get the secret word. Okay, guys, so we're gonna go back to the Grand Zone. Secret word was Rainbow, and he's actually been testing us this whole entire time. He actually wasn't, like, lazy. So we're gonna go to the Grand Zone, guys. We're gonna open the gate and then we'll end the episode there. And then next time we'll probably finish off the series. So that'll be
this Tuesday.
Friday. We should end off the series when it should. Hey, let's get a flag on. Yo, flag on, I got those three secret words. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to my French channels and my brother's channel in the description below. And don't forget to check my Facebook and my Instagram as well. I'll see you guys two more this can you hurry up and stop talking? Tomorrow. Peace!